Today, I'll show you how to enable DSR options on the AW3225QF monitor and access custom resolutions, including resolutions up to 8K at 120 fps. By default, this monitor doesn't allow the use of DLDSR because it's set up with DSC enabled, which blocks access to custom resolutions. As you can see, resolutions are locked to max out 4K. DSR options are not available in NVIDIA control panel, and you cannot set custom resolutions at all. To get around this, you need to disable DSC. The option for this is a bit unclear in the menu as it doesn't explicitly explain what it does. Here's the step-by-step guide. 1. Open the monitor's menu. 2. Go to the game tab. 3. Select console mode. 4. Enable legacy mode. Once this is done, the DSR options will be available and you'll be able to set your custom resolutions. However, note that the frame rate will be limited to a maximum of 120 FPS. Now DSR is enabled, you can switch resolution over 4K in Windows panel or NVIDIA control panel as well. Here are some footage from 8K resolution that you can see in full length. Links in description. Enjoy your high resolution experience.